In a recent interview with Xinhua, Wichai Kinchong Choi, senior vice president of Kasikorn Bank, a leading Thai bank, said that the rapid growth of the Chinese economy is a crucial driving force for global economic recovery.
China is working diligently in promoting free market economy and multilateralism. We believe, you know, the Chinese quick economic recovery will be a big boost to the future growth of the global economy. I think we should share, we should respect each other, we should value the difference, right? And we should say no to any discrimination, and we should give up so-called Cold War mentality, right? And we should promote the beneficial cooperation and multilateralism. We should unite it together for our common goal, peace, prosperity, and better lives.
Citing Thailand as an example, Choi said that a sharp increase of exports to China has been one of the few bright spots of Thailand's economy. According to the expert, the Thai government is very optimistic about the prospect of the two countries' trade relations, which is further enhanced by a range of cooperation programs and frameworks between the two sides.
The One Belt, One Road actually have received very positive response from the regional governments in AEC especially. So Thai government is very, very supportive to the One Belt, One Road. And Thai government see the two can be complementary to each other. RCEP actually is a very good, very excellent example of the cross-border cooperation, which will definitely bring the prosperity to the regional economy.
Choi spoke highly of China's achievements in maintaining considerable growth during the pandemic.
China has made a very solid start to the year, right? And the first quarter, China has achieved like 4.8% GDP growth, which is very, very impressive, right? In addition to GDP growth in general, I look at the segments in high-tech manufacturing and the new energy automobiles, industrial robots, solar cells. In these segments, actually, China also have achieved a tremendous growth. Yeah, so now we are talking about the quality of growth, right? So it's very obvious, you know, the Chinese government is seeking a sustainable development path to strengthen the nation's economic foundation.